Cancer staging. General rules for cancer staging. In this video, you will learn about general rules for cancer staging, clinical classification before treatment, pathological classification after surgery. General rules for staging. Cancer stage is classified using the tumor node metastasis system, known as the TNM. TNM classification defines the extent of the primary tumor, absence or presence and extent of regional lymph node metastases, the absence or presence of distant metastases. This classification follows a sequential process where cancer starts in the organ of origin. For example, breast cancer starts in the breast. It then spreads to local tissues. This means it can invade the breast tissue, invades lymphatics or blood vessels. Then it colonizes lymph nodes or other organs. For example, the bones, the lung, and the liver. For example, a mammogram is performed showing a left breast cancer. A CT scan of the thorax shows a 3 cm mass in the left breast and axillary lymph node. An X-ray and CT scan show extensive disease with metastatic breast cancer to the right hip. This is classified as CT2N1M1. Tumors are classified both before the start of treatment and after surgical treatment. This is known respectively as the clinical and pathological classification. Stage and stage group refers to the anatomical extent of disease. Prognostic group combines anatomical, namely stage, and non-anatomical factors, such as age or tumor grade. Clinical classification before treatment. CTNM is the clinical classification given to tumors. It is assigned before treatment or surgery. Pre-treatment clinical classification is based on evidence acquired before treatment. This evidence is gathered from physical examination and procedures, including endoscopy, biopsy, surgical exploration, for example, laparotomy. Note, this is not the same as surgical treatment and surgical excision. This classification helps to select and evaluate the type of therapy to be used. For example, a patient has a lung tumor measuring 2 cm in size. There is no evidence of lymph node involvement or metastases. The clinical stage is CT1B N0M0, or clinical stage 1A2. Primary tumor, T. When assigning a clinical classification to the primary tumor, the following combination of letters and numbers is used. CTX means the primary tumor cannot be assessed. CT0 means there is no evidence of primary tumor. CTIS means the carcinoma is in situ. And CT1 to T4 refers to the increasing size and/or local extent of the primary tumor. Regional lymph nodes, N. When assigning a clinical classification to the regional lymph nodes, the following combination of letters and numbers is used. CNX means the regional lymph nodes cannot be assessed. CN0 means there is no regional lymph node metastases. And CN1 to N3 refers to the increasing involvement of regional lymph nodes. Distant metastases, M. When assigning a clinical classification to the absence or presence of distant metastases, the following combinations of letters and numbers is used. CM0 means there is no distant metastases. CM1 means there is distant metastases. In some cancers, the categories are further subdivided. An example is in rectal cancer, where M1 can be subdivided into M1A, M1B, and M1C, depending on where the metastases are and how many are found. Pathological classification, after surgery. PTNM is the pathological classification of the extent of disease. This classification is assigned after surgery. It helps guide adjuvant therapy and estimate prognosis. Usually the pathological, PTNM, categories correspond to the clinical, CTNM, categories, but there are exceptions. The patient in the previous example has surgery to treat their cancer. The pathology after surgery shows the tumor is 1.8 centimeters in size. The pathological classification of the tumor following surgery is PT1B. The pathology also reported a lymph node in the hilum was involved. Therefore, the pathological classification is PT1B N1 M0. Primary tumor classification, PT. Pathological assessment of the primary tumor is only used if there has been resection of the primary tumor. Regional lymph node classification, PN. The pathological assessment of the regional lymph nodes, PN, involves the removal of the lymph nodes to show if there are any regional lymph node metastases. An excisional biopsy of a lymph node is a clinical classification, as a lymph node dissection is not being performed. Distant metastases classification, PM. The pathological assessment of distant metastases, PM, involves microscopic examination of a metastatic deposit. At least a biopsy must be performed to classify as PM1. For a list of helpful resources and publications on TNM staging, visit the UICC website, www.uicc.org/resources/TNM.